Because I usually try to only stream during, like, when it's dark. Okay. RNG happened in an exploratorium, so I died. I got fucked by slime, and then I got fucked by bird, and then I got fucked by alchemist potion RNG. So it was a incredible series of events that happened in a row in like 10 seconds. To be fair, I did actually ask for it in one way, because in the beginning of Exploratorium I said, okay, Exploratorium, show me what you got. And the game was like, okay. So insist, sir. Yeah, kinda what happened. Alright, Kainet, have a good one. Thank you. Pretty good. And of course. RNG is so against me today. It's insane. I've only been I've only gotten through that rat room once in these runs without the rats blocking me. I got Bad RNG Spectre all runs. The rats in the lost long room, bad RNG as well. Explodatorium has given me shit RNG. What is going on? Also, Duck Knight 1, which is... doesn't happen very often. But it can happen. Did you offer Mountain Dew and Dorito to RNGesus before you runs? I never do. I don't even think that I can get Doritos here. I can get Mountain Dew, but not Doritos. It's my own fault. Well, rip. Stocked up on Mountain Dew. Wow. Stocked up sounds more of an addiction. I'm pretty sure we have Doritos, Fred. But not where I live. There are probably like bigger stores that has it, so. Hey Feynike, how's it going? Girl Scout cookies. I wonder what they taste like. I've heard some of them taste like shit. But I have no idea. Is the damage part of the frog skip here? Yeah, that's intentional. Because since I do not have orbs yet in Hundo, I have to do the old frog skip strat, which involves taking damage so I can shovel attack him up and then pogo in invisibility frames. I have no idea how that works, but sure. Maybe this is the run where I don't have bad RNG anymore, because I've gotten the ghost from that statue, from that grave, all runs, except this one. I just got a text message, what the fuck? I love ton socks. They're made from real girl skin as well. Sent me a text message. Someone just used your password for my second backup account. Okay. They can't get in my account because it has to go through my mobile. I'm pretty sure. Okay, I'm not gonna have enough money for, what's it called? Dust Knuckles now. It has happened several times. Like, I don't know how. It just started happening. Like, people have been trying to get into my mail and my second mail and my Steam, but they can't get into it because I have a protection that if I like I myself couldn't even get in my mail or Discord when I was in the US. Because if there is another location than my computer, or like my place, then they need to send me a code to my private cell phone, to my number, to verify that it's me, so they can't get in anyway. They can suck a dick. Got max of gold, so that's good. Yes, boy, boy. It has been saying that for months now, it feels like. And I've been changing passwords from time to time. So when I don't know. I have no idea. It's weird. Alright, I'm gonna lose time. Unless... Okay, I'm not. Good. Barely got the money. Yeah, maybe, but that shouldn't happen because I have been keylogged before, and that was a long time ago. And I know exactly why I got keylogged, and this time I haven't done anything to get keylogged, like from my computer. So I don't know what it is. But they can't get in anyway, so it's fine. I have different passwords for different different places, so. I downloaded something. I really wanted to watch a movie that hasn't, that was just coming out in the theaters, and that's how that happened. But that was a long time ago. But I didn't get keylogged now. Like, it's just random. Things. No, nothing stalky. I just get messages sometimes that someone is trying to get into my Steam account or my mail account, and they can't. So they just see that someone is trying from like Venezuela or Ukraine or whatever. Fucked up countries far, far away. So. Do I have a smartphone? No, I do not. I do not. Hello, Little Kappa. It's going good. How about you? Yeah, there's a lot of shit on them sometimes. If you're not careful. But I am a smartphone. True that. I thought the slime was not gonna get hit again, so... I didn't get the 20 gold. That's fine. I swear, slime! Okay. That was improvised. I really didn't want to pick up that health, but I kind of had to. Get fucked. This is actually a hilariously good run. Well, Shark Boss. Have I speedrun Plague of Shadows? No, I have not. I don't speedrun Plague because I don't like the playstyle or the gameplay of Plague Knights. Kinda sucks, but it's fine. Am I going to run Spectre? Yeah, I will. But I don't know how much time I'm gonna put into Spectre. I'm just gonna have to wait and see. Good.
Okay.
Got the pixel perfect fishing. Nice. Hello, Benny. No, no, it will be available on a lot more consoles and stuff. That fishing that I just did is pixel perfect. I have a pretty good idea on how to get the setup, but since it's pixel perfect, I can't get it every single time. It's probably coming out on all platforms that Shovel Knight already exists on. So I wouldn't worry. Do you stream by schedule or just whenever you feel like it? I'm trying to get a schedule. I'm trying to keep a schedule. But I've been streaming very weirdly since I came back from GDQ because of jet lag. So now I'm trying to fix it back. Important part is I got the gold.
Pure gold.
Yes, I have Lord Kappa. I have. But since I'm running Hundo now, I'm gonna do this first, and then I'm gonna do New Game Plus. Also, I have the Any% tournament going on as well. So that will take up some time, but not a lot. Yeah, the Spectre trailer is pretty good. Nice. Good. Oh, thank you, Shark Boss. Thank you. Yeah, it was a very good race. Biscuits. That's how much time you lose when you fail the wind tunnel. I was sleepy 20 minutes ago, I am no longer sleepy. Please PB, no pressure. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. I blame Garubashi. gotta be fucking kidding me. The RNG. That's unbelievable. That dagger shows up. Thank you for the host. Thank you for the good luck. I missed the Go-Go Power Rangers song when people host. Sorry. Perfect stage. Absolutely perfect. Perfect fight. Whew. That was cool. I'm gonna take one hit in the beginning two hits and die. Good. Frigid flight. I don't skip it. It's just that it's a new split. So I don't have a time for it. Two daggers. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, the money route is incredibly tight. It's almost too tight to be safe. Okay, that was okay. That was perfect. Oh my god. That was incredibly good. Alright. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, that's fine. Boss rush was perfect, except plague. Except plague. I'm actually gonna pick up this chest, cause I'm not sure about my money, so I'm gonna lose time here automatically. I didn't take damage, so this fight should be okay. That was an incredibly good fight, because I killed him before phase 3. But since I picked up the chest, yeah, never mind, let's go. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk. I can do one more. Alright. Good. No. One, two, three, four, five, six. The 200 back at the Hall of Champions was the right decision. Yep. Sure was. Whew. Oh. Oh my god. I was so focused for the last 15-20 minutes of the run. I was so focused. That was good. That was a very good run. That was a very good run. Okay. I probably split late, so I'm pretty sure I split late. So this is not a 35. This is a 34. Screenshot this and put it up on Discord. I'm still in the state of mind that I need to focus. That's why I'm not celebrating. I should be... It's done. The run is over. You can relax. Oh my fuck. Alright. One. Oh, 334. Sorry, Bullen. Alright, thank you for stopping by, Benny. Thank you for the congrats. Thank you, everyone, for the congrats. I want to say thank you to Benny, Gurubashi, Flattery, Netta Nonima, Bragil, MTDJ, Tonsox, Stash Mellow, Ygrek, Feynike, Nico, Van Schnitzel, Southstar, Stalky, Not So Sneaky, Rodson, Lair Kappa, anyone else? Fred, and Bullen. Thank you. To enjoy this happiness he is showing. I am happy, I can tell you that. I am happy. But I was so incredibly focused. So when the run was over, it's like, okay. Okay.